Common hidden dangers and remedies of blowout preventer. Blowout preventer installation. The blowout preventer's side holes face the drawworks. Hazard. After shutting in, the kill line passageway is blocked, so there is no way to kill the well operation. In this case, the side holes can be connected to the choke manifold or kill line with pipe, providing a new passageway for killing the well operation. When the end blowout preventer's side holes face the drawworks, Fig. 113, it is inconvenient to connect pipe from the side holes. Reinforcing ribs of the substructure, relief line, manual locking rod, and so on will all make the stretched out pipe space restricted. Many vent subs need to be connected to the kill line and choke manifold. Otherwise, the space between the blowout preventer and drawworks is narrow, making it inconvenient and unsafe for operators to come in or operate, as shown in figures 1.1.1 and 1.1.2. In figure 1.1.4, hydraulic pipe interface of the blowout preventer faces the V-door, and the side hole faces the drawworks. Remedy. When installing the blowout preventer, the side hole of the blowout preventer should face the V-door. Thus, connection has a large operation space, operators are safe, and there is no or little need to use it with bent subs. In this premise, a hydraulic pipe interface should be used, and should face the V-door. The maximum probability of leakage will occur at the hydraulic interface. Perform a daily inspection to observe any leakage, and maintain it in time more conveniently when the interface faces the V-door. There is a large area in front of and behind the gate of the electric drilling rig. If the blowout preventer side hole faces the V-door, the hydraulic pipe not only can face the V-door, but it can back to the V-door. In a standardization installation, however, the hydraulic pipe should face the V-door. For mechanical drilling rigs, the hydraulic pipe should face the V-door. If the hydraulic pipe interface faces the drawworks, it is difficult to observe the hydraulic pipe interface sealing circumstances behind the blowout preventer. At present, four methods of laying out side holes and hydraulic pipe interface are available. 1. For a single side hole blow vendor out pre where the side hole has no hydraulic pipe. The blowout preventer side hole should face the V-door. The hydraulic pipe interface faces the drawworks, as shown in figure 1.1.9.
For a single side hole be a blowout preventer where the side hole have a hydraulic pipe interface, the side hole and the hydraulic pipe should face the V-door, as shown in the figures 1.1.11 and 1.1.12. In figure 1.1.11, the blowout preventer have hydraulic pipe interface on two sides. In figure 1.1.12, there is a hydraulic pipe interface at only one side of the side hole. Number 3, for a blowout preventer that has side holes on two sides, its hydraulic pipe interfaces should face the V-door, as shown in the figure 1.1.13. In figure 1114, there are all side holes and hydraulic pipes interfaces. Therefore, any side of the blowout preventer facing the V-door is allowed. Generally, the nameplate faces the V-door. Number 4. Generally, there is no side hole for operating a blowout preventer whose diameter below 180 mm and volume are small. During deeping and sidetracking all the boreholes, the hydraulic pipe interface should face the V-door as shown in figure 1115. Single ram POPs used in some wells have no side hole. For this type of blowout preventer, in order to observe and deal with the leakage of the hydraulic pipe, conventionally, the hydraulic pipe interface should face the V-door as shown in figure 1116. Side holes of blowout preventer are planted in China and generally are not used. However, overseas they are used daily. In figure 1117, valves and hydraulic pipe interfaces are connected to side holes before end. In figure 1118, not using a drilling spool, the relief line is connected from two sides of ramp UOP to the choke manifold and kill line respectively. The hydraulic pipe interface with an annular POP should feed the V-door. At present, most annular POPs, hydraulic pipe interface, all face the drawer works. As such, it is difficult to observe and deal with the interface leakage circumstances. In figure 1119, the hydraulic pipe interface faces the drawer works. There is a leakage at the interface in the picture. In figure 1120, the hydraulic pipe interface faces the V-door.
Because whenever we upload new video, you will get a notification on your phone.